Let's try this. Now, let's continue. So, what were we doing last time? Oh, yeah. We did that thing. So, we have to go to the distillery now. Put the heart in hand. What's the stealth thing again? Secret. There's a bone charm very, very close to me.
Attention, watchmen. This district is now considered a highly infected area. Residents are to be escorted to adjacent neighborhoods or delivered for immediate deportation to the flooded district.
Just a cold.
Remain
you
in
sure?
position.
Because you know we have to check you over. And there's an inspection to be. Get back. Cross the line,
stay away.
And you'll have your throat cut.
I'm
just
trapped.
Passing
stay
through.
Away.
Officers. Sneak in front of you. Because that's just how I roll. Oh, something's glowing. Bullets! Oh, you're not gonna let me pick up bullets? That's just rude. Whiskey Distillery, Bottle Street. That's funny. All right, I am at a distillery. Isn't that great? All right, entering hostile zone. Oh, good.
You'll have your throat cut.
Okay, so I guess what I want to do then is six. No. These are the sleeping ones, right? I think. No. What's my inventory? Inventory. Here we go. Okay. Ammo. Sleep dart. Yeah, that's what I have equipped currently. Six of them, yes, okay. Okay, he's asleep. Knock you out. Knock you out. Excellent, okay. Choice. Got another key. Bunch of them in there. do they stay asleep? That's never really established. It's a little worrisome. They could just really wake up at any time. Rewire tool, copper wire, health potion. Aw, yes. Health potion. Amazing. Okay, cool. Got this thing. Okay, let's. Unbreakable door. Okay, I'm going to stealth. Here's the time to be stealthy. Saving. That does not bode well if you start auto-saving. It looks like I'm gonna... See, I... Oh, there's a table. Oh, that was a glitch. Okay, I have keys. I guess I should use them to my advantage. Recipe. Which is money.
Crazy. We just wanted to know where it's from.
Empty bottle.
Sneaks in. You know where.
My health is okay. I don't have any more sleep darts.
Hidden the dumb waiter on.
So I can pay them back.
So he goes to
the
room,
which is annoying.
An overseer giving a lecture to the kids. A couple guys training in the town. Stuck in explosion. Somebody, get over here!
Oh, I blew his head right off.
This is gonna hurt.
Fire the rat. Oh, good. Now there's a rat. No! What? Oh. The rats creep me out. I don't like this. Stop dismantling corpses, then I can't loot them. Stop. Okay, you are just... Couch and light. Get sneaky. I need bullets. I need to stop wasting that one. Oh, look, I'm incendiary bolt. Why do I have incendiary bolts on key? That was the question of the tower. Okay, what is it? Inventory. Ammo. Incendiary bolt. I don't remember how I... See, this is what happens when I stop playing. Alright. That's what it is. It's not that, okay. It's not the quick access button. Controls. Ah. Okay, so it is 6 of the incendiary ones. Okay. There we go. Okay. So if I need to, I can make stuff go boom. That's encouraging. Well, I didn't want to have to kill everyone, but you know, you kind of left me no option. Very rude. Oh yeah, isn't there like a bone charm somewhere? Oh, it's over there. Okay. I don't know how I'm supposed to get over there. Oh, there's a trap.
Somebody, get over!
His father was one of the first to die of the plague.
I mean, I probably shouldn't laugh at that, but it was a little funny. Oh, good. Right. I guess I can see that there's one nearby. Thank you. Nope. Don't you think there's stuff in these? I should probably put them in the bottles. Oh, good, more rats. Forget. I'm used to this one. Read something about a rat plague. I'd say we have. How the dickens am I supposed to get up there? Okay. I mean, maybe I can walk that pipe? Are you serious? Okay, cool. Yeah, I know, I can see it. It's the 3, I think, right? Sure. Aha! Got it! Yes. Excellent. Let's go here so we don't take fall damage. Alright, cool. Alright, what's my new thing? Blasters? No. One of these. Right? Maybe? I don't know. Sure. Oh yeah. Void channel. Maybe? I don't know. I got a new one. Wish it would tell me which one I got. Oh well. Oh, I can consume you to gain some health. Right? Because I can eat rats. That's not good. Right? Oh, you're saving. That's a little scary. An empty elixir vial to the spell before turning the turn of the vial. I mean, diligent, do not break vials, do not spill any elixir, no free spells. Okay. So. Infect. Excellent. Now let's pick some of this crap up. Right? Oh, stop.
your happy hour.
What do you? I mean, I don't see anything down here. Something's gonna pop out at me, isn't it? I hate jumpers. This is why I don't play horror games, because stuff like this scares me and creeps me out. Oh, there's a chain. I mean, okay, sure.
Here. Oh yeah, we're going to Bottle Street. Alright, let's go find this granny lady that we were helping before. Granny Rags. Hey granny, best have something for me, lady. I don't understand how I'm supposed to do that. That's well right. There's a bone charm there, there's a bone charm in there. I mean, I guess I can try and break into places.
Attention watchmen, this district is now considered a highly infected area. Residents are to be escorted to adjacent neighborhoods or delivered for immediate deportation to the flooded district. Remain in position until qualified personnel have completed the removal of infected bodies.
Granny Rags, you really need to clean up your house. This is kind of gross. Close this door. Excellent. Jeez, there's like grass growing in her house. What the actual hell? Hello, lady.
Get out. I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one.
Cool.
That will never wash. Never, never, never.
Well, maybe you are terrifying, but also kind of cool.